landscape. You have the north, the south, the east, the west, and every region truly has their own unique art, unique cuisine. I know that I was born in Taiwan, but my grandparents were from different parts of China. My grandfather is from a northern part called Shandong, and my mother's side is from, you can say, sort of the middle, Nanjing. So different parts of China brings different elements to our unique and diverse culture. And it's really a testament to the New York Chinese Cultural Center when they pick all different aspects of what China heritage in the arts and music has to offer. So I really feel like I am on a journey all around China with everyone here today to celebrate the Year of the Pig. And I know next we have a musical performance. Coming up, we have One Beautiful Flower on Earth, a musical piece that showcases the traditional Chinese instruments of Erhu, Guzheng, and Pipa. Can we give them a round of applause, please? Thank you.
Thank you.
so much. So we are coming close to the end of our show, but not quite. And I just like to remind all of our distinguished guests and our honored guests to please stay so that we can have one group photo with all our performers today on stage before we say our final farewell. So if you can please stay until our last performance so we can all share a photo together. Very much appreciated. And last but certainly not least, it brings to our final performance today, and it's the signature ribbon dance from the New York Chinese Cultural Center. And in this piece, you will also see a Chinese yo-yo demonstration with our, of course, the signature ribbon dance, New York Chinese Cultural Center. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Cultural Center. We thank you. Thank you, Brookfield Place. Thank you, everyone. We wish you truly a happy, happy Lunar New Year, health, prosperity, and may all your wishes come true. 祝大家新年快乐，万事如意。谢谢大家。